Would it really be Christmas without the Great British Bake Off smell, Gedroich and Superkin spreading cheer with Mary Berry on our tellies? Of course not. It's true that the trio said goodbye to Bake Off when it jumped from the BBC to Channel 4 this year, but the Beeb has been able to get the trio back together for a feel-good hour of giving and festive fun. Check out a teaser photo below. In Mary, Mel and Sue's big Christmas thank you, they'll be travelling to South Wales to help a community who are sure to give the nation hope in spite of recent economic woes. Here's how the BBC describes the special for one exceptional group of people in South Wales. Christmas has come early. In an area that's experienced some tough times, Mary, Mel and Sue will sprinkle their festive magic on its residents, who, despite their setbacks, have pulled together to open a community centre. With their local school and post office closing, the centre has become a lifeline for young children and elderly pensioners alike, providing everything from regular hot meals to weekly bingo. It's the beating heart of the community, but both the centre and the amazing volunteers keeping it afloat are deserving of some serious festive cheer. Usually, the volunteers at the centre try and make Christmas as special as possible, but this year, they're in for the shock of their lives, as Mary, Mel and Sue will surprise them with the most magnificent Christmas party the town has ever seen. Marie, along with a gang of local helpers, will create a spectacular traditional Christmas dinner, while Mel and Sue will rally the troops and stage a magical backdrop to the party, as well as give the center a facelift, leaving a legacy for the community which will last for years to come. As we're sure you've noticed, Paul Hollywood hasn't been invited to take part. Perhaps that's because he recently accused Mary, Mel and Sue of abandoning Bake Off when it moved to Channel 4. Someone's being a bit of a Scrooge. Hopey Paul gets a bit more into the festive spirit for his own two-part Bake Off Christmas special on Channel 4, which brings back fan-favorite bakers from the past. Also on the BBC this Christmas, the nation will be invited to Mary Berry's Christmas party, where the lady herself will prepare her favorite holiday dishes for a star-studded audience including Alex Jones, Fern Cotton, Darcy Bustle and Adel Ray. Want up to the minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Twitter account and you're all set.